Welcome everybody, with you Dr. Magdi Abdelrazik, Consultant of Infectious Disease, Hepatology and Gastroenterology. Our topic today about Omicron. This a new variant appeared in South Africa and the World Health Organization has declared a new coronavirus variant to be of concern and named it Omicron. It had large number of mutations and the early evidence suggested an increased reinfection risk. It was first reported to the WHO from South Africa on 24 November 2021 and has also been identified in Botswana, Belgium and Hong Kong and also Israel. A number of countries have now decided to ban or restrict travel to and from South Africa and also some countries around South Africa like Botswana, Zimbabwe, Namibia also and some other countries around South Africa. As regard the United States official said flights from South Africa, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Namibia and other African countries would be blocked, mirroring earlier moves taken by the United European Union. As regard temporary halted flight to and from some southern African countries, all this due to the appearance of new variant of coronavirus. As regard this virus, it is not uncommon for a virus to change or mutate over time. A virus variant becomes a variant of concern when that mutation might affect things like transmissibility, virulence, or the effectiveness of vaccines. Until now, we don't know informations about the transmissibility and the virulence of the new variant. Also, we don't know if this new variant will be resistant to vaccines or no. As regards this new variant, we call it B.1.1.529. And as regard this new variant, started in South Africa and started to spread to another countries like Israel, like Belgium, like Hong Kong. And this led to some horror in all over the world. So maybe the restriction of the traveling or some restriction as regard movement from country to country and consider this new variant of concern. As regard this new variant, this may lead to third dose of vaccines and some companies like Moderna and Pfizer and also Johnson and Johnson declared that they will improve and the improve of manufacture of the vaccine to protect us from this new Omicron new variant of corona. This problem may lead to some disturbance in economy all over the world. We observe that the price of the gold increase and the price of petroleum decrease. So all this point to there is effect on the economy all over the world. As regard the and the as regard the protection of the body against this new variant depends on two things. Number one, T cells, and number two, the antibodies. As regard the T cells, do not affected too much from new variants of coronavirus. But as regard the antibodies, it affected too much as regard the new variant of corona or COVID-19 virus. So some medications will be stopped or will not be effective in the new variant Omicron. And also the medication which depend on antibodies or monoantibodies will not be used in Omicron. So as regard this virus, it contains about 10 mutations. So Omicron contain 10 mutations, but Delta virus contain only 2 mutations as regard the spike proteins. So as regard this new variant, many countries afraid from spread of this new variant all over the world. Now the cases in South Africa, about may 30 persons or 40 persons, but increased every now and then. And all the countries now declared many sanitary precautions to avoid enter this new variant to their countries. So as regard this beta 1.1.529, this new variant considered this is bad news and considered of concern because this may spread like Delta virus and may lead to too much cases. But until now, as I told you, as regard the transmissibility and virulence and the resistance of vaccine, until now under research. Thank you very much.